You're watching UNICEF television.
My head is full of impressions. Something huge is happening, and it's terrible. This is an acute emergency. I feel I'm in the middle of an emergency. People arriving having walked for many days, one mother 25 days, begging from strangers along the way. Two of her children died. So many of the kids haven't made it, aren't going to make it, have died along the way. The good news is that they're being processed and there will be nourishment for them, for the acutely malnourished children. Most of them, I hope, will be saved. We're having hard times around the world. I mean, people are. I'm aware of that. But they're not as hard as the times are for the people here. I mean, most of us can count on surviving the night. UNICEF needs your help to save lives. The lives of children in the Horn of Africa who depend on you and me right now.
Almost now, maybe, say 14 days from this village.
I know it's easy to look away when the suffering is too terrible. Change the channel, turn the page, look away. But I think that defines us as human beings, I feel. For what I've tried to teach my children. You know, you have to look suffering in the face and listen to what's being asked of you. So I think we have to feel, you know, we can each do a little bit, surely.